Hello again, my name is Sean Graham from Affinity Food Group, and welcome to another episode of Fun with Food, Pasta Edition. World Pasta Day is on October 25th. To celebrate that, we are going to be combining a few classic recipes. Today we are going to make chili potato gnocchi, and we're going to be making our own cheese sauce. But first, is it called pasta or pasta? To start this recipe, we are going to be making chili first. We are going to be using the Basic American Foods, the Quick Start Chili. You can use your own homemade chili recipe if you want. The Basic American Foods chili is so good, it can win contests alone by itself, so you'll be very happy with the quality of this item. It's a vegetarian chili. Today we're going to beef it up using ground beef presented by Cardinal. We're going to start by browning the beef. It does not get easier than this, folks. We've taken the recipe on the back of the Basic American Vegetarian Chili. We've halved that, so we've got 5 cups of boiling water. We're going to take half the bag, we're going to put that into the boiling water. We're going to mix that around, we're going to reduce it to simmer, and that is it. We're going to wait for 15 minutes. Can't wait to try it! Okay, now that our chili is complete, we put that aside, and now is the exciting part. We're gonna start with our own cheese sauce. So we're gonna start with a medium-high heat. We're gonna get that going. We're going to add 2 tablespoons of butter. So we're gonna let that melt. Now we're gonna be putting in 2 tablespoons of minced garlic. We're just gonna allow that to sizzle for a little while. Ready, we're going to add 1/3 cup of flour and stir that around to make a kind of a thick paste. And now we're going to add 2 cups of milk. This is almond milk, so you can use any kind of milk substitute for this. Now that our cream is starting to thicken, as you can see right there, we're going to add your favorite smoked paprika, or paprika in general. We got a habanero mustard. We're gonna be very gentle with this. If you don't have, you can add Dijon mustard to this. And maybe with a little bit of hot sauce, but we're gonna be careful with this. If you find that your sauce is getting a little too thick, you can always add a little bit more milk and or water to it. We're going to be using 2 cups right now of Arla pub mix to it. This will make it nice and cheesy. This is a great quality blend that melts perfectly, and this is going to give it a really nice flavor. We now have the heat all the way down to a simmer right now. So we're going to continue to whisk that, and then we're just going to add salt and pepper to taste. That our cheese sauce is complete, we are going to boil the gnocchis. So we're just going to lightly boil them, and then we'll tell that they're done by when they float. Okay, a quick recap that we finished up our chili. We made our own cheese sauce. We cooked our beautiful potato gnocchi here. So now it's just the plating. And chives for color. And then we're ready to eat. And obviously you can have this beautiful Italian dish without some local wine. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Until next time, arrivederci.